on sale. Today only.
Find something you like. Cheaper than the rest. something you like. Cheaper than the rest.
I got those photos you wanted. You got my compensation.
Terrific, thank you. Here, take this.
Some of these were pretty horrible. I hope you find the killer.
Me too, Reed. Me too.
I know why you wanted this case cracked. Found some clues in Becker's house. And you were close, weren't you?
How dare you? He was special. A man you meet only once in life. He understood me. I won't stop until I find those who did it.
I'm sorry for your loss, Sam. And don't worry, I'm a private eye. Emphasis on the private.
Thank you, Charles. I appreciate it.
There's a link between all the victims. I found these cards in each house.
A photography club membership. They all had them.
Yeah. Seems like a good place to investigate.
Thank you, Reed. I knew you'd find something. I might pay this club a visit. See if there's anyone who has an issue with them.
Take care. left by something heavy with wheels. The blood's almost dry. I've seen ashes like this before. Well, that's one way to get rid of a corpse. Empty, but reeks of gasoline.
You're done, kid. Someone talks to the cops behind my back. They're history. Get him, boys. No mercy, boys. He's been asking for this. Get rid of him. Leave nothing but ashes. Understood? Drock! Whose idea was it to hide the crates in such a stupid way?
Time to figure this out.
You're done, kid. No mercy, boys. Get rid of him. Leave nothing but ashes. Drock! Whose idea was it to hide the crates in such a stupid way? Drock! Whose idea... You're done, kid. No mercy, boys. Get rid of him. Leave nothing but ashes. Understood?
Someone was looking for a crate here and was brutally killed. The crew that did it were headed up by a guy in a wheelchair.
Knock it off!
Just caught, Mr.
There's your water of life.
Shh, keep it down, pal. Not too shabby, newcomer. You deserve a reward for this.
Well, I found your courier. I hate to break it to you, but he's dead. Someone didn't like him talking to the cops, and, well, they made it pretty savage.
Well, Kayum did. He might think I was in on it.
He? Who's he?
The boss.
Not my problem. Just tell me what I want to know. Who do I gotta see to get a man out of the city?
You're wrong there, pal. It is your problem. The boss is the only one who can arrange a bon voyage. There, a newcomer. Here's the note with your instructions. Beyond that, you're on your own.
Okay, thanks. Bye.